As you perfectly elaborated, intelligence in the controller is important, but I would say big biceps is importanter. So, let's talk about heavyweight applications for our XTS system. Jan, the XTS applications which I am familiar to, they are mostly about light products, small products at insane speeds. And now we are showing here how we move around some quite heavy stuff. So 15 kilogram dumbbell, quite heavy, already a workout, and this is moving super dynamic on the two layer XTS system. Yes. What can you tell us about this application?
Yes. We want also to show now that the XTS can not only speed and with light products, but the XTS can also do in weight. We have here our extended gantry system, mm-hmm. which is built from two parallel XTS systems working together. And yes, there are a couple of new things in or features the XTS has, but the most visible directly is, of course, the weight. And we carry here with two mover near to 16 kilogram in this small footprint, so with a 180 degree curve, which is a small radius. With other radiuses and bigger mover, we can even go up to 20 kilo per one mover and 40 kilo with two movers. So the XTS is not only light and fast, it's also dynamic and heavy.
Yeah, but still super compact. So it's like 40 centimeters high and only 30 centimeters deep. So but if you look a little bit closer, if we go a little bit under the hood, what is on the technological side, on the control architecture side behind this demo?
Yes. Also, we play here with one advantage of the XTS, which the XTS had since the beginning.
Okay.
And this is thanks to EtherCAT and Industrial PC. An intelligent product transport system, and you know this better than me from Xplanar Felix, generate a lot of I.O. data through the way and also has a lot of mass to calculate. And now, thanks to EtherCAT, we can all bring this centralized with a small cycle time to the IPC, and as the IPC is so powerful, we can calculate everything there. And so we have everything centralized at one point. And this brings us in the position that we can now switch between technology functions or operation mode in really one cycle, so 250 microseconds, we can change this. And this gives us a great advantage. And one advantage we're really using here, that one mover on one side is in closed loop, position loop, and sharing his force command with his other mover, and they're doing equally and sharing the force completely equal, no tension, mechanical tension between the system, so a perfect use case. And for us, it's completely independent if this is on one system or two systems in parallel or somewhere else in the machine.
Could also maybe three systems in parallel. but what is also interesting, I think, is you mentioned that it's a closed loop control, and we are talking in 250 microsecond intervals with the XTS modules from the central PLC. Yeah. And the PLC typically operates at least the motion part at 1 or 2 millisecond, yeah, cycle time. And this means we can also react super quick. So if we lose a part of the dumbbell, we would know it right away, right?
Yeah. And this is not so clear for people coming from other systems, that we have it in the centralized system here. In every millisecond, we can react on something what happens in the machine. For example, we have an infeed where a product is missing, yeah, so we can react immediately without dead time, and decentralized system need and have to slow down everything because of this dead time. And just to this feature, we find out in discussion with customer that they can do their machines finally faster.
Yeah. And one thing which I saw in addition has nothing to do with the software in, yep, here. And this is about the assembly here, which also makes the customers at least set up the machines a little,
yep,
bit faster,
absolutely,
right?
Absolutely. So this is pure mechanic, I would say. We show here first time our new extruded aluminium machine frame to mount the modules on. And this makes the installation of the machine for us and for the customer much easier, much faster, and therefore finally also more cost efficient. And this profile brings all the tolerances directly with, so it's really easy, but a bit hard to explain, so we invite everybody come to the show in the next days and we will talk about this with you.
Perfect. Thank you very much for introducing us this use case, which is possible since the beginning, but now we also show it here. Thank you, Jan.